today we are working on coco, a hot coco photo shoot. Ain't that right, Coco? Sprinkles, you want to say something? What? Say what you want to say for the crowd. Say what you want to say. Oh, you know you want to talk. But we're making a hot cocoa bath for Coco Puff right here for her Christmas photos. She got her reindeer. She ready for the holidays. Ain't you? Yeah. Now you smiling? So pretty much what we're doing here is I got a bucket. I should have recorded when I got the bucket and where I got the bucket from, but I didn't. So therefore, I got the bucket from Lowe's, $15. And I'm testing something out. This is my first time doing this, but you guys bear with me, okay? So here we go.
I have a planter here. This planter I got from Lowe's. $14. It's pretty big, pretty deep. It's like a barrel. I like it. I took and put this in there. Let's see. I put this down here to keep her from stabbing herself on these little pieces. Give her some comfort. And then this right here to help her sit up because she's still a baby. She doesn't know how to sit up on her own yet. But that helps her sit up. And candy canes came from Walmart. $5. There's more, but they're on the floor. So we have some hot cocoa mix. I'm gonna put this packet in there. After I put some water in there, put it in there to make it brown. So I decided to put the towel over the floaty because the floaty was going to keep coming up to the top. I don't know how this is going to work, but we're going to see. I'm about to take it out and mix. I got marshmallows there.
As you can see, I went ahead and I put in 2 packets of hot chocolate and it still was not dark enough for me. I wanted my chocolate to look like chocolate. I'm gonna try again. A lot of people said that they used actual cacao mix. So you can try that and see if it works.
Hot chocolate. Thank you.